next part of our holiday was in a ski resort in Pyeongchang called Alpensia. They had the Winter Olympics 2018 here, so all the facilities are really quite new. Fortunately, we came 1 week before the ski season started, so it was pretty empty. But on the downside, we didn't have any fresh snow to ski on. The hotel rooms were huge and extremely comfortable, and definitely by far the best hotel we stayed in throughout our stay in South Korea. We engaged in a company called the White Sky Ski Academy, which helped us in all our tours, ski equipment rental, and provided the instructors to teach us how to ski. The contact details are below if you would like to reach them too.
Thank you.
these are videos of us skiing after one day's worth of lessons. And if you ask politely, the ski instructors will also help you take videos.
Build a snowman. Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away.
Thank you guys for watching.